Hello everyone. Before the video starts, I want to quickly explain what this year is. I sadly couldn't do a 12th month of Christmas this year due to school taking all my time. However, I saw how EVW does the 12 demons this year and I thought, that's actually smart. But at the time, it was already the 17th and it was too late to start a 12 demons of Christmas. That's why I'm doing a 12 demons of New Year's. Let's go, holy shit. In the description below, you can see who is participating and who has which day of this little series. Make sure to check them out. And now have fun with the first day of the 12 demons. Alright, it's time to start Kitty, the first demon of New Year. I'm just gonna say this level, okay?
Oh, this level has some god-awful timings.
And some bugs as well, especially in the second half, which is even more annoying and awesome and cool and... I don't know how I'm gonna survive through this. The beginning is fine for the most part. Yeah, this beginning is overall... fine. Has annoying bits. Oh, there's another portal.
Come to Kitty.
Shut the fuck up. First wave has a bit of a bad transition. This jump is also a bit, not cool. Also, what I do not like about this level is the fact that every fucking orb is into the portal, like behind the portal. It makes it fucking impossible to, This also has some terrible slope shit in this level, which I really do not like. I practiced a bit for the recording, not much though. I did this one into 100. Sonic Wave! Oh my god, I didn't play, I gotta be honest, I didn't play this game for like 3 months.
I think I'm going to enjoy this.
I think I meant to shut up, dude. Yes. What the hell? But it's where the bullshit begins, with the bad transitions. Yeah, okay, so you see this? Here, this thing, sometimes- Oh my god, this timing! This ball timing right here is one of the shittiest ball timings I've ever seen. Like, for a hard game, that thing is insane. Then, this last jump, I'm gonna die there. I just go from zero. Yeah, also, this jump is so weird, sometimes I don't know. I hope you guys will definitely, watch the others of this project. Alopex, Rowan.
Come to Kitty.
Dude, I hate this jump! Oh, 28. I knew I'm gonna die there. I knew I'm gonna die there. I guess I'm forgetting. Bro, for real?
Come to Kitty. I think I'm going to enjoy this.
It's done. first demon of New Year completed. This took way longer than it should have. Oh my god, I'm out of fucking... Dude, I'm so rusty. I'm so bad. This level is fun. Just some of the weird transitions are really annoying because some of them don't work 100% of the time, and that's annoying. Overall, this level is really fun. Yeah, that's it. The first day of 12 Demons of New Year. The next demon is gonna be at Alopex's channel, so check it out in the description, as well as all the other 12 channels. Oh wait, it's less than 12 because I'm making 2. But all the other channels who participate in this little event. Yes. Thank you very much for watching. And we see us at day 12.